Namaskarams and welcome back to Munch and Mull. It's pickle time today. Turmeric and Indian cuisine go together. They cannot be separated from each other. Turmeric is a wonder herb and is an answer to almost all lifestyle diseases. So today I'm going to be sharing an instant pickle recipe using raw turmeric and raw mango ginger. This is raw turmeric and this is raw mango ginger. Both of them are amazing herbs with a whole array of health benefits which we will look into as we are making the pickle. Both are underground stems. They are called rhizomes and they belong to the family Gingiberaceae. Mango ginger is very similar to turmeric but with a flavor of mango. To remind you, mango ginger has a lower percentage of curcumin, but of course it has other phenolic compounds which have medicinal properties. So here we have about 200 grams of raw turmeric, 200 grams of raw mango ginger, 2 lemons, salt for taste and pepper. And there is a very interesting reason why pepper is added to this turmeric pickle, which I'll let you know later. So after washing, I'm just scraping the peel. This is the raw turmeric and look at this bright orange color. And this bright orange color is given by curcumin, the most important ingredient in turmeric and mango ginger. Here peeling is over. Look at my hands and now it's ready to be cut and now we'll cut this. Now coming to the health benefits of turmeric and mango ginger, the most bioactive ingredient here is curcumin, which is a powerful antioxidant. It has anti-inflammatory properties and so it is used in the treatment of arthritis, lupus, etc. Curcumin also helps to release bile from the liver and so improves digestion. It helps to reduce the bad cholesterol. Turmeric and mango ginger are rich in fiber, so they also help to control blood sugar levels. Curcumin has powerful antibacterial effect and it is such a common practice among Indians to use turmeric powder on wounds. And last but not the least, curcumin is also used for cancer prevention and as part of cancer treatment. Now there's a catch to this. In spite of our consumption of turmeric, the absorption of curcumin is not easy in the body. And so there's a trick to increase this availability of curcumin in the body, which I will explain it at the end. So keep watching. So now further after cutting, I'm squeezing lemon. So for about 400 grams of this, I'm squeezing about 2 lemons. After squeezing lemon, adding salt, I'm adding about 1 to 1.5 tablespoons. And now I'm adding pepper, and there's a very interesting reason. Research has shown that adding pepper helps to increase the absorption of the active ingredient, that is curcumin. Can you guess by how many times can this increase? A pinch of pepper increases the absorption of curcumin by 2000%. So our medicinal pickle is ready with raw mango ginger and raw turmeric. So you can store this in an airtight glass jar and keep it in the refrigerator and have it with curd rice. It's just yummy. Especially you can enjoy this summer. And can you believe that there are almost about 600 research papers on turmeric, and we have given a link of a few papers in the description below. And now coming to the mull point. These medical benefits and the health aspects associated with turmeric have been known to India for thousands and thousands of years. So did you know that around 1995, America had tried to patent the wound healing capabilities of turmeric, and the Council of Scientific and Industrial Research fought for this, and thus the US was not granted a patent. So much indigenous knowledge is there in India. Coming to the mull question, turmeric, mango ginger and so many herbs have a host of medicinal properties like anti-cancer, anti-inflammatory properties. So should we not start increasing the consumption of these medicinal herbs in our diet in order to prevent a lot of modern lifestyle diseases? Also, you could consider replacing red chili powder with pepper wherever possible so that it helps us in increasing the absorption of curcumin in our body. Do leave your comments below. I hope you enjoyed this video. I invite you to join me at Munch and Mull, where traditional flavors meet a green future. Do share this video with your family and friends. Subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon for notifications of newest videos uploaded. Thank you and namaskarams.